Hey, I'm Sander van Doorn. I'm about to rock Marquee. I'm super excited. I heard tonight's gonna be great. Well, for a residency, the first of many, I hope. You know, you can pretty much play whatever you want. It's a great vibe over here, definitely. Into the whole music scene, my big inspirations were The Prodigy, Fadeless, actually a DJ, Marquee as well. He kind of taught me, you know, the whole different styles of music, from house to trance to techno, tech house, and yeah, he really got me interested in the music scene. And one day in my childhood, that's a difficult one. Actually, I think breaking my dad's legs by accident when I was 4 years old on holiday. That's one of my most memorable moments. I mean, every country has its own culture, their own dancing. So I usually, you know, bring a lot of different styles of music with me. Obviously, my own tracks as well, which I try to be kind of in the middle with a lot of different styles. So yeah, I kind of make a selection every country I play in, and I kind of just take it from there. You know, I don't really prepare my set, more as, you know, make sure I've got the right music in my city wallet. Favorite DJs has always been Benny Rodriguez. He's a Dutch DJ. More known DJs internationally, I really like Layback Luke, is great. Sebastian Ingrosso, I still really love listening to. One of my all-time favorites is still Jeff Mills.